Oh, this is a great state. And I'm on the kink. And I gotta tell you, when I tested this ski, I didn't think it had much. But now that I ski it, it's a lot of ski. Maybe I didn't know how to ski it before. Better yet, maybe I didn't know how to ski, period. But the snow is delicious on standard. It is just gorgeous. Holding nice. So let's duck in, because I got a feeling, because the shadows are in here, that we're going to get some nice snow, and we do. It is. These are those little moments that you really like at Stratton, when you know where to go and find the smooth way down on a spring day. Look at the shade I'm in. I'm going to find some more over here. Woo! That is fun skiing, spring skiing at Stratton. Whoa, I fell asleep there. I hit a spot, woke me up. Got a little heavy on the front of my ski. Not neutral. Relaxed for a minute. Woo! But that's where the little bit of speed saved me. It pushed it through. If I was going slower, I think I would have gone down. Now down here, it's going to get real sticky. Let's see how this wind wax is doing. Universal temperature. Feels good right there. So there you have it, around 2:30 on Friday, spring day at Stratton.
How did you get very popular?